So, I don't know if this is considered the elk one or my herd bumper one. Pointer still works. Still bent my hood. Cracked the herd bumper there. It's even up on top of my scoop on the top. Wow. Well, I think that herd bumper did its job. I can still drive this truck out of here after hitting an elk. And I mean, it was a smaller elk, but even a smaller elk is pretty dang big. Beautiful. Hope your night's going better than mine. Well, anyway, y'all have a good one. Later.